Ooh, spookies! Hello, everyone. Vaesive here. Welcome to a spooky game, which you guys can't see. Actually, this doesn't help much at all either. Why is my... Is that cut off? No, it just kind of looked like it. All right. Ignore me. This game is called The Baby in Yellow. Which, there's no, like, title screen. This is it. It's an itch.io game. So, you know, it's independent. I think one guy wrote it. And from what I hear, it's really short. Game recommended to me. Said I could finish it in a single night. But little creepy demon children and babies scare me. So we're going to go ahead and give it a shot. See what it's about. I'm not ready for it. Also, I'm burning up. Probably part of the reason my heart rate's so high is I just downed a bunch of hot soup. And now I'm topping it off with very hot tea. Because I'm smart. I'm a smart man. Press here to start. Literally, actually, I have to click on that text. Hi. Feed the baby. A bottle from fridge. This is like a mother simulator. Oh, look it. It's hot. Oh, yeah. I did read when I downloaded it that, there's a Halloween update. So that's almost this adorable little pumpkins and ghosts. Oh, my gosh. The mouse sensitivity is bananas. Can you not? Okay, he does look away. But I don't like that whenever I'm in... Hey, there's a shiny. What is this? A soul trap of the... Oh, God. I hate this baby. I'm already starting to sweat, and I don't think it's... Well, part of it might be because of the hot soup. The Lake of Holly, a visitor's guide. Mysteries of the Hyades, reputations, and how to repair them. Are these real books? Can I open these? These? Turn off the TV. Bad for your eyes. Close. What was that? The door? Oh. Turn up the sound a little bit. Underwear. Are those eggs? Maybe this is a diaper. Can I pick that up? Oh, crap. I don't know how to turn it back off. There it goes. Race toilet seat. Okay, so it looks like... Oh, it just turns off by itself. Looks like the interaction is... just clicking. Cat! Hide. Big head mode. You can access secrets in the... Hide! I didn't like that. Is that thing going to come alive and murder me? Can I light these? Like a little candles. Toys! Toy box locked. Four more souls. Okay. Our pumpkin. Oh! How lovely. Wish I could light the candles. You. If you do... Okay. Well, your eye's sticking out. I was scared that it was going to do a... Like an owl baby. Dr. Gift. Pretensils. Dr. Gift. Pumpkin. Swoosh. If I go backwards, no. Amazing. I'm so good at this. Can I throw? No, it's a drop. It's... Slam dunks. Oh, it's stuck. Well, it's stuck now. Any other secrets? Can I open this? Oh! Why is... Oh, you're terrifying. Oh, I don't like you. Can you go back? Oh. No. Here you go. Why is the vacuum... Or a loaf of bread. Take a slice. It's Infinibread. Why is the trash can a vacuum? infinite spawn. A ladle? Really, I could pick up a ladle? Maybe I can... I can't finish that sentence. Okay, banned. For later. Can I make bread? Can I make bread? Toast. Oh, shit! Why'd it explode out? Oh, that scared me. Not a fan. Close that. Okay, if something's in it, it just turns on. Egg. Can I make egg? Or do they just break? Place gently. Oh, there's a crouch. Nope, it breaks. Close. Tomato, cheese, pickles. Oh, we can make a sandwich. Bottle. Can I open these? Why is there... Oh, they're cooking books. Cooking for nappies. See no cooking, hear no cooking, speak no cooking, eat your inner demons. Oh boy. Only cookbook y'all ever need, volume 2. Oh, I didn't even see that. Lovely. Can I actually make a sandwich? That is a huge mushroom. Can I feed the baby a sandwich? Oops. Pickle. Gotta have the pickle. Amazing. Oh, it doesn't work that way. All right. You're a nightmare. Blue kitty paws. Locked. Requires matching key. The key to secrets. Oh, God. Freaking loud. Scared me. Oh, hello. Ultra low definition. I don't like that it says run. Not in Colorado. Sweet spring. It started when I took this job, but I was not the first. They are with me. Hmm?
Night fell the first day, and the hours dragged on. Still, we cared for the child. We spoke of Haster and Casilda in their absence. While outside, the fog rolled in as the cloud waves roll and break on the walls. Oh, the sin of such innocent eyes. Clear as crystal. Understood by the ignorant and wise alike. More precious than jewels. More soothing than music. More awful than death. Then, as I fell, I knew that the baby in yellow had opened their tattered mantle, and there was only God to cry to now.
What?
Snow.
I'm scared I'm just gonna like walk out of one of these doors and the baby's just gonna stand there. Oh, that's cute. Reading chair. Can I read him a story? How to dream like a king, stories for creepy children. Underworld. Oh. Rivia. The prince and the cat. Ducky! I want him. Can I open these? No? Free two morsels. This is actually kind of adorable. You're gonna hang out in there. Wait. Does it work? Yeah! Look at me go! How many can I do? Does it just go on forever? Is this... It's not on Steam, so it's not like I get an achievement. Does it do anything? If it's like 100 or something, I will not be able to do that. They'll drive me nuts. Hey! It didn't do anything. It just gave me... Oh, well, now I gotta know. Is it every 10? Can I... Yo. Yes! Speed run. Look at me go. Come on. Is it just... Okay, it's every 10. Oh, wait, no. You gotta go in here. Whoop. All the animals. Oh, he's sad. Pick up king piece. What the heck? Okay. A lot of this I can move. Pick up block. Crayon art through the ages. Okay, well, maybe there's no more thingies. What was that? Oh, Lonnie! That didn't even show up in chat. I thought that was a sound in the game. Buying 3 crates to scare me.
How you doing, Fred? Welcome to the stream.
You want to see Nightmare? Look at this creepy-ass baby. Look at this baby, Lonnie. I am not a fan.
Cookie time.
God damn it.
Get him on him, Cookie! Get him on him, Cookie! Get him!
Lonnie! How you doing, Lonnie? Welcome to the stream! Oh, nice. Oh, crap, I forgot. Enjoy. Oh, he cries, and I feel bad. Why are you smiling? Let's go put him in the dishwasher. Or the... This thing. Oh, I forgot to go up there. Clean baby time. Clean baby time. Oh, no. He's having a blast. Not gonna lie, when I was a kid, I definitely want... Whoa, that's not supposed to happen. Oh, goodness. When I was a kid, I wanted to do that so bad. I don't like it. Fix your eyes, kid. Ugh. Can I go up here? Oh, that's creepy. Should I bring him? Why is it quiet? Or creepy sound. The hell? Was that supposed to be like the road to hell? This is the road to heaven? Paper. That looks like a face. Oh, this is freaking me out, dude. Look at all these lovely drawings. Look closer. I probably don't want to. Who's up here painting? Oh. It's a cat. There's no run button. I went into the painting? Can I fall off the edge? I'm scared to fall off the edge. The black cat approaches. Oh shit. No, what did I do? Soon. Whoa. Oh, is he advertising his other game? That's kind of cool. Well done. Is it related to this game, or is that just kind of like Easter eggs? Ooh. Because, there's like cat paw prints. And there's references to cat. Can I open these? No. You are nightmare, dude. Oh, he's got a little king symbol. That's funny. Oh, what happened to your leg? I shouldn't say anything. I put him in the oven. Here you go. All right, let's get him his bottle. Close that. Here you go. Take baby to the changing table. Oh, gross. It is Mother Simulator. You got a stink cloud, my dude. Get new nappy. That was over here. What the fuck? No. Oh, I don't like it. Hey, buddy. Why you got creepy face? What if I... take baby to bed. What, did you not like your diaper changed? I hate every second of this. Alright, buddy. It's bedtime. Door shut. I never shut this. There it goes. There you go. Enjoy your toys. Find the storybook and sit down. The storybook? There you go. The prince and the cat. Across the shore in distant lands with dark... Oh. Lands with dark better voice actor. Overhead.
The prince was fast asleep until a cat jumped on his bed.
I found a secret garden,
said the cat with much delight. Excitedly, they ran outside, explorers in the night. They walked through the golden garden gate.
Look at the pretty trees.
There's a...
They walked along
the king thing.
Pebble path.
Look at the oh my god, Lonnie, flowers. You just bought 10 more crates! Oh.
They walked past the fabulous flowing fountain.
Coos, thank you so much for the birthday wish! Well, I got confused with Lonnie's thing, but thanks, my dude. Gang, Lonnie, you're definitely in first place.
And started kicking down the trees. He dug up flowers.
What the heck?
Hedges and pulled off all the leaves. He ruined everything for fun. The cat watched on in fear.
What a mistake I made.
The book's moving. I thought it was slowly zooming in.
I never have brought him here.
Even the book knows the baby's a demon. Oh, he's out. Hiccups? No. They even close the door. Wait for parents. Oh, heck yeah. Let's go watch some TV. Where's the TV? Over here. Nice yellow TV. Am I just gonna fall asleep? That's how you get fired. No. That sounded like he was right next to me. It's the audio clipping is going through the wall or the floor. That's funny. Why did my heart beat? Take baby to bed. I don't even know where the baby is. What the fuck? Where is he? Where'd the baby go? Is he up there? No, he's not up here. Where'd he go? What the fuck? Did I run by him? He wasn't there, right? He's a happy boy. He's a happy boy. He's a happy boy. He's a happy boy. Make time. Put baby to bed again. Here you go. Nighttime. Don't look at me like that, please. Watch TV in the soap. I do not... Shh. I did not like the whispering. Shh. Go to sleep. Oh, I am so goosebumpy. I'm full of goose pimples! Oh, look at me go. Night two. Look, look, isn't it funny? The sitter, I told you not to do that. Oh, I unlocked things. Okay, go me. Get bottle from the fridge. Wait, am I watching this kid like for a week straight? All right, we gotta look for secrets. Nothing. Oops. Hey, kid. Don't stand too close to the television, you'll go blind. Swoosh. Need 8 more souls. Do more stuff show up? Fucking... What the hell? Where's the lights? I didn't like that. Take that. There's got to be secrets somewhere, right? Okay. Okay, fuck. That's super trolling. Oh. Open. Oh, it's the fridge. Where'd the bottle go? Fuck! Oh, shit. I'm locked in here now. Uh-oh. I fucked something up. I just scared myself. I found the bottle. Hey, buddy. Did that spawn secrets? I'm not gonna keep things open because if they auto shut, it scared me last time. Here you go. Oh god, your smile, dude. Alright, we'll have to change him. Come here. I wonder if he disappears every time I stop. Looking at him. That scared me. Why you gotta look so creepy and scary all of a sudden? The underwear has googly eyes and it's running away? What the fuck? What the? Alright. What was in those brownies? What? Oh, you're not supposed to go in there? It's locked? No, shut up, baby. Twin suns and strange moons. Yes. It's June 3rd. There's an underline there and a cross out of that. Robert C. Bedtime routine. Need sitter for the 3rd. Color with conscience? 30-60 days of 65 days of illustration. It started nice and then turned nightmare. Ooh, look at this alarm clock. Very shiny. Midnight. Inward. Break that. Why is there googly eyes? Where's the child? What the fuck? Did you see that? Maybe it's just a glitch. His eyes were all goofy. Okay, he didn't get upset that time. That's good. Hey, you want to play in the toilet? Oops. No, no, no. Splash. Yeah, you're taking a bath. See? His eyes are freaking out. Shake a baby, 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 shake a baby. Here you go. Bedtime. Find the storybook. The prince and the rabbit. Oh, let's get your rabbit. Here you go. Whoop. Here you go. Let's make a story. The rabbit looks terrifying.
When the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." But his big red eyes, they scared her. And she didn't want to stay.
That rabbit's adorable.
Quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. The prince ran right behind her and screamed, "She must be stopped."
No, I'm reading that. You okay? Your mouth is very stretchy, kid. Put the correct plushie in the cot. Oh, I didn't even read that. It was sideways.
Dark corridors he chased.
Or side eyes.
Hop, hop, hop. A relentless, futile flight. Hop, hop, hop. Round and round inside the palace, in and out of space and sight. Hop, hop, hop. The prince, he couldn't catch her. His heart was filled with wrath. The rabbit slipped right out the door and vanished down the path.
The rabbit's adorable.
The prince cried out, "I need new friends. More, now, another." "I'll bring you some. Don't worry now," replied his loving, caring mother.
Am I the one writing these books? Here you go. Sweet dreams. Chill out. Smile. Hello? Why are you down here? Hello? Toasty. The rabbit disappeared. I can make toast! Hello? Hold on a minute. Sick. The box on the lounge table. I didn't do that. Can I take that? I'm assuming these are all locked. Closed for maintenance. Okay. Wait, I'm stuck in this apartment now? Lounge table. You know what? Safety, shut this door. Input lag, stop it. Uh-oh, I can't pick this up now. Shit! Oh wait, that is the lounge table. Finally some piece to watch TV. Oh. Okay, this isn't too bad so far. Good night, sweet dreams. I will show you my dreams. I don't know if I want that. Did I miss any of these? Oh, I need one more to open the toy box. I heard a whisper. Watch TV on the sofa. Stop it. Gotta find secrets. No bottle this time. Where's the child? Can I leave? I can just leave? Does any of this change? Why does this look different? I thought there was a sign there too. I don't know who the child is. Okay. Uh-oh. I didn't even sit down on the TV. Maybe it's because it interrupted it. Hey, buddy. Dude, your mouth. Oh, this one.
Nice.
Hide. Toy box. Basketball. Look at the things I made. Train. Hook him up on the track. Oh my god, it worked. Amazing. Wasn't this a blue block before? Whoosh. Why isn't it? Oh, this one you throw? Whoosh. I'm good at this game. Whoosh. Look at me go. Look how good I am. Did it! This is very shiny. That was creepy. Look at all these toys you have now. You want an 8-ball? Here you go. How about a slipper? I'm just... Here you go. Amazing. You can entertain yourself for hours. Here. He is not very happy. I don't know what this is. That's a plague doctor. Here you go. There you go, buddy. There's so many things. Yeah, you can hang out with this. There you go. Sweet dreams.
Snow.
Okay. It's the same.
Shh.
Wait a minute. I have to do that every time? You want the baby to attack me? No, Lonnie. Can I click on these? Is it just the same? I don't think anything happens here. Except it just being creepy. This thing followed me. I don't like that. I gotta find all the shinies. See, like, I think maybe I'm writing those books. Not an emergency. Tell me what's emerging. How to open this? It's definitely gonna be a secret behind that. Perhaps a cheese toasty? Heck yeah, dude. Okay, it's just the same thing. I didn't need to feed the kid or change his nappy. Cheese toasty. There you go. Cheese. Add toasty fillings, then bread to finish. Heck yeah, dude. Giant mushroom. Some ham. Extra cheese. Toasty. Delicious. Fucking, why did it explode? Oh shit, feed me. What is this? Fucking... Oh. What's it called? What's that? Little Shop of Horrors. Okay.
Little buddy? Feed the baby, you monster. I tried before and it wouldn't let me. It made me...
Oh boy.
We got void stuff happening. This is fine. This is totally normal.
It's gonna... Yep, I knew it was gonna do that. Oh boy.
Are there gonna be any secrets?
Gotta keep an eye open for secrets. Ooh. Okay, we found a door. There's alcohol. Can't do anything with it.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Oh! Why are you looking like an alien? Chill out. Here you go.
My god. Can I go back in there? No. I don't like the music. It needs to stop. Okay, at least he's happy. Hey, you want a toy? Here you go. Here you go. Boop.
Well, he sure finds that fun.
Cookie time.
Oh, what's up, Yuri? Welcome to the stream.
Do you want a cookie? You won't go here.
Professionals have standards. Be polite. Be efficient.
Okay, that's back to normal.
Dude, that side eye, I do not like.
Are you come with me? I have a theory. Okay, maybe I don't.
Ah!
No! Demon baby.
Demon baby. Demon baby, break the emergency glass upstairs. Absolutely. Here. Fuck you. No, 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 no. Yep, yep, yep. Tentacles, tentacles. Too many tentacles.
Nope, 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 nope.
Shit. It's this one. Don't kill me. Ah! Fuck you. Emergency glass. Where you at? 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 Pacified! Boop!
Oh, I hate this.
That's what I get. What did I do, Lonnie?
I did nothing.
Ugh.
Did not like that. Wait.
Come on. Yeah!
Dunked the baby.
Ah! Hey, buddy.
No, no.
Go to sleep. Oh god, I am so sweaty now. All right, story time, buddy. The prince and the sheep. Here you go. Here's a sheep. You ready for your story?
Don't like that laugh that was next to me.
Throughout the palace.
See, it is the drawing.
Want to know how I got these scars?
Look at that smile.
Open wide. The little prince was in his bed and couldn't get to sleep. So he called out for his mother, please go and find my sheep.
He's got the little doctor.
I'm
thirsty, why is he getting more?
Said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. I'm dirty, said the prince. So the sheep changed his clothes.
I'm tired, said the prince.
Am I the sheep?
Let me count you. 1, 2, 3.
I thought it was going to jump scare.
Just one more thing, said the prince, before I drift to sleep. He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever.
You have too many teeth. Head.
Obediently, the sheep stepped forth. Its mind consumed by dread.
The audio is moving behind me and I don't like it. I don't know what that said. Hi, friends. Whoa, what the fuck? You are actually Prince of Demon Baby. Hi.
Huh?
Good night.
Escape unlocked. Follow the white rabbit and escape from the baby. Oh. All right, we're going to have big head mode on and oh god. The ultra low definition is a It's hard. It's a fucking nightmare. Oh my god! I wonder if that was a bug and they were like, oh, we'll just turn that on and make it a feature. Follow the white rabbit. Oh. Hello there. Hair. Oh, this doesn't look like an escape. This looks like I'm falling into a trap. Hickman's Magnus quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. What? I wonder if I could have fed him. I probably could have. Oh shit. It's speed! It's the beginning of speed! Follow the white rabbit. Okay. Was this Matrix? I wish there was a run button. Rabbit. Is there any secrets? I feel like I'm missing some. Ah! God damn it. No, no. No, 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 no. Catch the baby. Home construction guide. Madness to music. Yellow sign. I'm going for rest day. Shush. Oh, there's a shiny. Did we just break into someone's house? Oh, heck yeah, watermelon. Hey, buddy. Can I have that? Can I have that? Can't open these. Oh, it was a reflection. Pick a pan of music. That feels important. Hey, buddy. There's a sock on your pizza. It's got, oh. Stop. Creepy, dude. This has to be significant, right? Stop! Every time he teleports, it scares me. Oh, missing record. Here you go. Yeah. Need music to play. I have music going on right now. Stop, baby. Oh, I found the rabbit. Let's get the shiny. The complete art collection, music theory, survival guide, 2 Alice, keep that creative fire alive. Beautiful piano, ugly piano. A tripled man's tale. Life in paint, tidy home, healthy mind, DIY secret passages. DIY secret passages. Oh. New tunes. Hold on. Although I do like this jam. Catch the baby failed. Ooh, another record. Stop, baby. Oops. That's annoying. Stop it, baby. Oh, that's terrifying. Get the baby. Fuck you. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come here, you piece of shit. Where'd he go? Oh, you're not. Ooh. I don't know how to catch him yet. Pick up piano music. Am I supposed to attach these myself? Shut up, baby. Can I flip these around? The King's Lullaby. How do I flip this? Oh, it's the same on both sides. Okay, so this isn't the right piece. I'm assuming there's another piece. Oh, more. Oh, nice. All right, where? Stop it, baby. Not nice to have records on the floor. There we go. All right, what am I missing? Need music to play. Oh. Hold up. There we go. There we go. Look at me. Oh, go away. That was lovely. Adele! You potatoed me! I didn't even hear the potato saying, "How you doing? Welcome to this dream." A secret switch. Catch the baby. Fuck. Oh no. Oh no. This is totally normal. Don't be chasing me. Maybe he's like a. Oh shit. Possessing everyone or making everyone go crazy.
That's a long ass fucking song. That Spud's got moves. Videl, your chonky little bear dance. I love that. This is fine. 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 Shut up. Hey, baby. Are we cool? Mine! Ah! Wait, unlock what door? Oh, right, the door that he chained up because he's an asshole. Hi, baby. Call elevator, preferably one that works. Boop. Shit. Why wrap it? Who's gonna jump scare me? Is that significant? Damn, power's out. Of course it is. Oh. This is fine. Oh. Another locked door. Help me. Keep running. Never look back. Oh, shit. Oh. I need a moon and a triangle. Okay. You stay in there, baby. I gotta... Oh, redeem Jada's song remix. Toxic Britney Spears. Oh, God. Oh. I gotta remember how toxic even goes. Spare fuses. I don't know how toxic goes. I know you're toxic. Secret. Hide. I don't remember how the rest of the song goes. Someone give me a little bit of the chorus so I can remember how it works. Bombok Lee Smith. I do not know the key or the code. Oh, he's got fuses. Oh. Eight. Oh. The last two numbers are probably 1, 7. Cat, rabbit, sheep. 1, 7. There's a sandwich in here. Okay. Can I do this? That thing just moved on its own. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. There you go. Videl went full hard with it. With the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under. With a taste of poison paradise, I'm addicted. You don't, you know that you're toxic. I love what you do, don't you know that you're toxic?
Potatoes.
The potato thing is backwards. It needs to happen when I activate it, not when it turns off. Okay, I already regret that channel point redemption. Toxic me now with your love and now I think I'm ready now. I'm ready now to toxic. She says that in the song? Really? Hold on a minute. Let me... Oh God, I regret that decision already. Can I just do it now? Look at me being awesome. Can I throw the child down there?
With the jet of a stinky poopy dog. You stinking deep in the butt slaps. I love your stinky puppy face. I love you, Jada puppy.
There you go. Did you enjoy it? Did you absolutely love it? I think it was perfect. 10 out of 10. Any record deals want to sign me, you can get a hold of me at my emails. Boop. Okay, I need a pink one. Dana loved it? Yeah. Give her butt slaps or something. No! Fuck you. You asshole. I was just gonna go get a new one. Down to the recycle bin. Don't jump scare me. Don't leave. No escape. Where's the rabbit? Where's the rabbit? Oh, I don't have the key yet. Shit. It's fine. Oh. Please don't. Rabbit. You'll regret that. Boop. No, 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 no. Oh, oh. Nightmare, nightmare, nightmare. No. He went Jurassic Park dinosaur and stretched his face. I don't like it. Press to wake up. Oh god, go, 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 go. No. Shit. I don't have a thing. I don't have a thing. I found it. I found it. I found it. Open, 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 open. Go, 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 go. Nope, 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 nope. Keys, keys. Moon. Yellow triangle. Yeah, got it. Go, 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 go. Let me in, let me in. How much longer do I have to go? This is not fair. I hate this, I hate this, I hate this, I hate this. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm a dad. I'm a dead man. I'm a push buttons, push buttons. Ah, fuck you. No. Oh, I hate this, dude. Oh. Don't leave me alone. Stay here, stay forever. No, thank you. I did not enjoy any bit of that. Hey, buddy. The house is backwards. The house is backwards. Don't look at me. Oh, I found a key. The only cookbook you'll ever need. Wow, even the books are backwards. Excuse me, I am stress burps. I wasn't sure if that'd piss him off. I found another one. Hold on. All right, this is the key table. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's a lot of keys. Oh, no, that's a lot of keys. Oops. Is it gonna be the same? Because it was green moon. I'm gonna separate it. And yellow triangle. Did you guys see that? The reflection? I didn't know it was a reflection.
Oh, I didn't like that. Pink heart. Hey, buddy. I'm watching you. I'm gonna exercise this demon. That's cute. I haven't seen the white rabbit. Huh! The baby failed. That's fine. Already seen, already known, already lived. What if I fed the baby? Maybe he wouldn't be so mad. Hey, buddy. Huh? No. No. Stop it. I just want to go home. I just want to go home. No.
No!
Fuck you. This isn't funny, baby. He's just cannonballing between the doors. I haven't seen a white rabbit, so take the baby to bed. He's a tired boy. He can take himself to bed. This is fine. Nope. Oh my god, is it gonna... I have to take him to bed. You're feeling sleepy. No, no, no! Watch TV, you're feeling sleepy. Nope. 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 He's trying to get me to watch... Fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You can't make me watch TV, I don't want to watch TV! Nope. No, no, I hate- No! No, no. No, I'm not feeling sleepy, I'm fine. I didn't like that. Ah! Fuck off! No. Fuck! Takes the baby to bed again. He's very tired, boy. Now he's angry. Oh no, is it gonna be a never-ending hallway? Shit. Stop. Floating eyeballs. Ooh. Ooh. This is... No. That's the back of the baby. How do I? That's the back of the baby. It made me turn around. Was it Bloodborne? Fuck you, baby! No! No, 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 no! Let me! Maybe I throw the baby off of it. Oh god, I'm Chameleon Shrek. Another Jada song? The theme song? I don't know the Fairly Odd Parents song at all, actually. Goodbye. Don't leave me alone. I did it. Afraid. Are these all invulnerable? Are these all... Oh, friend. Are these all different endings? No! Not again! Oh shit, which way? This way. Go. Rabbit. Go. No. Don't. Yeah, oh, adorable duckies. No, I don't want to play. Come and find me. Play hide and seek. I hate that. No, did I choose the wrong way? he chasing me again? I'm not looking back. I'm terrified. Coward. Uh-huh. That's me. Rabbit, 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 rabbit. No. Fear. Ah, baby. This way. This way. I think he's right on my butt. No. Train. Let me go. Oh, go towards the light. Run, little rabbit. You're not the only one. There will always be more. No. Black cat approaches. New areas, puzzles out, forts, and lore. Wait. In the meantime, you can keep up to date with... Wait, more for this game? I thought it was going to be a whole new game. Did I beat it? I mean, obviously I didn't get all the secrets. I think I beat it. Yeah. No, I never seen the Fairly Odd Parents. I'm calling Child Abuse Hotline. Maybe you provide a loving home to the baby to prevent bad things from happening because of said baby. No, that said baby is creating the bad juju. That is the Fairly Odd Parents theme song. All right, hold on. Okay, so it's very simple. All right. I think it's pretty simple. I'm gonna hear the beginning again. Timmy is an average kid that no one understands. Mom and Dad and Vicky always giving him commands. Okay. Oh, I thought she said bitch at him.
Jada is a stinky dog who pooping in the yard. Her's gonna get the booty slapsies cause she loves it much. Hi! Hi. How are you? I love you. Oh, you kick on them fitties. Kick on them fitties. Kick on them toys. I love you. Okay, go back asleep. I'm done bothering you. You go back asleep.
Okay, well, I think that's it. I think that's Baby in Yellow. I thought it was going to be longer than that. What are you doing? Yeah, apparently the songs are backwards, or the sound effects are backwards for that. I'm glad it wasn't longer. I think it was just long enough for to not be it, or it didn't like overstay its welcome, right? Some games are like, okay, I just want this to be over. Like, it had good... like tension and resolution and getting through things. I think it's really good for a short indie game. Baby scared the crap out of me a bunch of times. I feel like I make you regret a lot of decisions of stream. You know what? To be fair, that's the point of community and stuff, is make the streamer regret their things. I do that for the streamers I'm close to as well, so I totally understand. What did you guys think of the game? What time is it? I'm only an hour and 15 minutes in. Everywhere I was online was saying this is like a 2 or 3 hour game. Unless I missed some stuff. What is this? What does that do? Is that like high contrast mode? What's the B? Oh my God, he's adorable. Seems a little more festive. Here you go. I like his bee outfit. Dude, your eyes.
What if I take him with me? Hey, come on. Let's escape together. Got a fresh diaper? You're full? Will that make you happy? We're going together. Interesting. Oh, I don't have the baby with me anymore. Bummer. I was wondering if that was gonna be like a different ending or something. Like escape with the baby. Hey, buddy. Okay, yeah, so I don't think anything changes. Oh, man, it just quit. Okay, well, crap, I thought that was going to take me all stream. I guess I'm going to go buy that other game that I was looking at. What are these? I got trading cards for my big sister. Oh, heck yeah, I can install Plague Tale Requiem now. Amazing. Get that installed. Crap, what was the name of that? That game. Iron Lung. Come on. Okay, so this thing looks scary. It's got a 96% review and seems to be about 2 hours as well. One of the most terrifying games I've ever played. Great. It's $6, so hopefully it's not too long. Oh God. I shouldn't have read that. All right, purchase for myself. Here we go. Oh God. Oh, come on. Log in. What do you mean my info didn't match? Oops. Oh, email. Here you go. Oh, my keyboard's delayed. Maybe that's it. Hold on, I'm gonna stop the recording so this doesn't go out.